Holy Bible, Genesis chapter 22, verse 15. And the voice of the angel of the Lord came to Abraham a second time from heaven.